Thank you guys for joining me. What we're going to do is we're going to go through pretty quickly and we're going to mark our occasions catalog. Then we're going to mark our annual catalog. And then I have a cute little project. It's actually not little. It's big. I've had a couple requests for a bigger box. A lot of the boxes that I make are teeny tiny. I like tiny boxes, but I did create one this morning. It took me a couple hours to get it right. So we're going to make available, and I will refilm a short video on the box, so you don't have to worry about writing everything down. I will have another short video Monday or Tuesday. Okay, so we're going to start with the occasions catalog, and I actually took this Excel spreadsheet and I increased the font. So if you saw me do the going through the catalog a couple weeks ago, I called the font ant size, but I've increased it, so it's not small anymore. Okay, so we're going to start on page 4, and I forgot to get my ruler, so give me 1 second. Okay, so this is going to keep it lined up for me so that we can zip through it. Hi there, and I will try to look up periodically for questions, but I'll probably zip through the occasions first before I do so. And you know, this don't work because it's too big. Here we go. Page 4. I'm sad to say that the since I did an That's okay. New stuff is coming. It's my Party Designer Series paper is retiring. And let's see. What else? That's it on this page. Well, no, this one's retiring as well. Am I in the camera? I should say. Oh. Is it... Okay, so Judy says she can hear me on YouTube, but it keeps loading. Judy, if you're on a PC, hit Control R and tell it to refresh. And then if you're on a... And that will refresh your screen for you. Because sometimes mine will do that, and I'll just hit Command R real quick. Control R if you're on a PC. And that should refresh it for you. Okay, we're going to turn the page to page 6. And the Baker's Twine Combo is retiring. And sadly, the enamel dots. I love those things. And the washi tape. Now on page 7. I don't know why I thought that thing was sticking around. Oh, the bundle's retiring. Only the bundle. So the stamp set is saying, but the bundles. But the bundle. Blech. Okay, so I'm just going to put bundle. Yeah. See, I told y'all I hadn't looked at this yet. I was telling the truth. Page 9, the honeycomb embellishments. Those are retiring. Oh, and the pool party glitter ribbon is retiring. And oh, I love, and the birthday bouquet cardstock pack, and sadly the DSP. I absolutely love this designer series paper. Love it, love it, love it. So as you can see, what's not retiring is the softly falling texture embossing folder and the little clips. Yay. Moving to page 10, the number of years bundle is retiring. It worked? Yay! Okay, I love it. So now we're going to switch all the way from page 10 to page 15. And Beautiful Ride is retiring. Then we're going to go over to page 17. And the embellishment kit is retiring, and the cardstock pack, and the DSP, Now we're going to switch over to page 21. Great. Okay, page 21. Happy Home is retiring. And, of course, the bundle is retiring. Now, page 23. The polka dot cone cellophane bags are retiring. I never even got to use those. I meant to, but something happened. So, page 24. The Easter lamb. The welcome words. Now we're going to turn to page 26, and the bundle is retired. 7. Ooh, I really liked these little jewels. They're retiring. And the washi tape, and the cardstock pack, and the DSP. We're going to flip over to page 31. The Sparkle and Shine is retiring. The Iced Rhinestones. The Watermelon Wonder Ribbon. And the Shine On Designer Series Paper. I'm really sad about this one, especially since we're going to be using it today. The Curvy Corner Trio Punch. So that one is sadly retiring. Now page 32. I use this stamp set quite a bit. So You're So Lovely is retiring, as well as the kit. And then page 33, Enjoy the Little Things, as well as the kit. Page 34, the and let's see, the back over here. Yeah, the camera. Okay, I haven't seen the chat box move. That's strange. Okay, I'm going to keep going. On page 35. A Nice Cuppa is retiring. And the embellishments. And the cardstock. And the DSP. Okay, I had an online class using this that I was going to release in May, but it's already sold out, so it's retired and sold out. I may still do it anyway. Is this ribbon staying? I hope and hope and hope, because I love it. Yeah, I think the Bermuda Bay is staying. Yay! We're using that today, by the way. Okay, so page 36. Your screen is pausing. Okay, sorry. I wish I could figure out why some days the live stream works better and then other days it doesn't. I do know it's been raining here. And sometimes the rain does interfere with the internet. Okay, so the red foil sheets are retiring. Sad face. I didn't use it for Valentine's. I did use it for Christmas, though. Page 39 is the next page. And I loved this stamp set, too. Going Global is retiring. And then the Go In Places cardstock pack. The Designer Series paper. Oh no, and the embossing folder's retiring. Oh, that's sad. Okay, on page 40, the bundle is retiring. But the stamp set's still going to be available and the framelits, just the bundle. On page 43, I'm sorry, I don't mean to laugh. It's been raining in Indiana for 40 days and 40 nights. I used to live in Illinois for a very short period. I remember it did the same thing with snow once upon a time. Okay, so on page 43, The Memories in the Making. Yeah, that stamp says retiring. Sorry, I had a lane swerve there for a second. I didn't mean to laugh, but I know what you mean. Okay, so I got to be able to read this. Yeah, just the stamp set, I think. Now we're turning to page 46, and the Friends and Flowers is retiring. Oh, I had a class for this one too. I'm still probably going to post them. Apple of My Eye. Page 51 is the washi tape. I can't even believe. I don't even know if I ever got those. And then Love You So. Okay, so that is it. That's it for this one, so I'm going to take a little break and get out the big catalog. And then, does anybody have any questions about the occasion catalog before we move on to the annual catalog? I'm still laughing about the rain. I'm sorry. Okay, well, if there's no questions, or if you have questions, you can always ask them at the end as well. So now we're going to the... Okay, I'm really confused. What have I done here? So that last page is part of the annual catalog. That's what I was doing it. Or that's why I was looking so hard at it. Okay. Whew. Me and my words. Okay. Start with page 6. I'm going to have to switch sides. I don't know why I did that. Okay. Lined up. The first one that we're going to... Sad Face. That's such a cute set. And then on page 7, oh, I liked this one. On top. I'm so confused. Oh, I don't even know. Okay. I'm moving down to the next page. So page 8 is Remembering Your Birthday. And then page 9 is Birthday Yay. That don't look much like an R. And then page 10. Right, if I said that the bundle was retiring, that just meant just the bundle price was retiring. You'll still be able to get the framelits and the stamp set in the next annual catalog. It just won't be at the discount price. So if it's something that you're wanting, you definitely want to get it before the end of May, because the new catalog doesn't go live till June 1st. Okay, so page 10, we have... Age Awareness that is retiring, and Amazing Birthday. And I did use this quite a bit. I do like that one. I think I used this one a couple times. Page 11. No. I would swear something is wrong here, because it says that Amazing Birthday is on page 11, but it's not. Okay, we're going to page 15 now. Another Thank You. Then page 18. For Your Country. And Watercolor Thank You. Then on page 20. Groovy Love. Then we're going to page 22. I'm really sad about this one. I love this one. Choose Happiness. Page 23, Kind Koala. Page 24, Blessed by God. and Trust God, both of those. Page 25, An Open Heart. What I'll do is I'll stop at the end of each page and look up for questions. I'm going to stop for 1 second now because it looks like there might be one. Oh, Joy, if you want to email me, I can send you the list by page number. What they've done is they've posted it on the demonstrator side in an Excel spreadsheet, and then you can sort it by page number. So that's what I did before the live stream. But if you want to email me, I'll give you a copy of the one sorted by page number. Okay, so on page 28, this bundle, the Project Life Love Story bundle, is retiring. On page 29, For the New Two, turn into page 30. Zoo Babies. We're going to page 34. And the Hello Boy Project Life Bundle and the Baby Girl are both retiring. On page 35, Hello Baby Photopolymer Stamp Set. Then on page 36, Sweet Little One. Now we're going to page 40. You're welcome. Yeah, just send me an email and I'll give it to you. Page 40, Boys Will Be Boys is retiring. Page 41, Words of Truth. 42, Be the Star. Then we're going to page 44. Skating By. Page 45. Hey Girl. I'm happy that this one's sticking around. 46. Pictogram Punches. 46 also, C Street. 47, Simply Sports. 48, Talented Trio. Page 50, Day to Day. 51, Moments Like This. 52, This Is Life. 53, Happy Times. And 54, Remember This. On page 56, Stamp a Bag. You know, I like this set. I tried to use it several times, but I always gravitated to using these little Sketch Dots bags because I loved them so much. Page 58. Fabulous Four is retiring. And sadly, Oh My Goodies. Okay. Now page 60. I loved this set. Num Num is retiring. I especially loved this image. I used it a lot. And I used that one. Oh well. Tag Talk is retiring. page 61, all about sugar. 63, all boxed up. And Creatively Yours, page 64. Oh, Dolores, I ended up not having the yard sale yesterday. I gave everything away. Ronald McDonald House and several schools. Happy Notes is retiring. I could actually talk for a whole entire day about my yard sale, but I might scare y'all. Let's just say I'm never having another one. Stake Your Claim. It feels so much better to give stuff away than to try to sell it at a yard sale. That's just all I'm going to say. Page 65, Perfect Penance. Oh, I already did Stake Your Claim. Okay. So I'm going to look for questions really quick. Okay, I don't think there are any. Okay, so go on to the next one. Page 68. This one's going to make me sad because I loved all of these. So, Santa's Gifts is retiring. White Christmas. I didn't use the trees much, but I loved the Thinking of You at Christmas. I used that a ton. And this one was cute. I didn't use it as much as I should have. I think it's because, well, never mind. I'm moving on. Page 69. This one I use a lot. Yeah, I loved it. Oh, well. Lots of Joy is retiring. Page 70. Every Blessing. Sad Face. I loved Festival of Trees. And I loved Mary Everything. So all of this is retiring. And the punches. Grr. Now we're moving to page 78. Hi, Peggy. Okay, so there's one person there that understands the whole giving versus selling. Yeah, I learned my lesson. Bloom for You is retiring. And Ray of Sunshine is retiring. And then page 79, Pretty Thankful. Page 82, By the Tide. Now we're going to 84. Still usable, just not for classes. Oh, yeah, everything's still usable. I don't do anything local, though, so everything I do is online. Honeycomb Hello. The Open Sea. Sometimes when I had local events, Let's Get Away is retiring. I could use retired product because I can say face-to-face to someone, oh, that's retired, but you can use something else. Sometimes it's not as easy to say that online when you don't know people. I think it just sounds a little, I don't know. It's not as personable. And now I'm trying to figure out what's retiring. Project Life, Let's Get Away. Oh, the bundle. Okay, so the bundle and the stamp set. I was trying to talk and read at the same time. For All Things is retiring. That was a great seller. It was an awesome set. Page 88, Vintage Leaves. Page 90. Oh, did the video stop? Okay, page 30, please. The video stopped. Wait, you want me to go back to page 30? Let's see. What was on page 30? Everything Eleanor? I don't know. Okay. I'll look at the questions again in just a minute. Where am I at? On page 88. Oh, I already marked 88. So we're going to page 90. And You Little Furball is retiring. page 91, Giggle Greetings, and Hot Diggity Dog. Page 92, Beautiful Bunch, and The Bundle. Page 93, oh, is it just The Bundle on the Vintage Leaves? You're right. Thank you for pointing that out. So rewind for just a second. Oh, I'm so glad you corrected me on that. Whew. No. Okay, it's this up here. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I don't think I did that on anything else, did I? Is the Festival of Trees staying and I just marked? Okay, help me out, guys. If I'm going back to page 70. No, wait. There is no bundle. Or is there? Hold on. So on page 70, it says Festival of Trees Photopolymer Bundle. Oh, no. Wait. Festival of Trees Photopolymer. Never mind. It's all retiring. I'm going to read a little slower going forward. So that's just the bundle. Now I'm back on page 92. So the stamp set and the bundle on this one. Okay, 93, Bravo's retiring. If you guys noticed any other one that I made a mistake, please let me know. World of Dreams. And page 96, Bohemian Borders. Page 97, That Thing You Did. I'm really sad about this one. I've used this forever. Petite Pears on page 99. And Sassy Salutations. This thing's been around forever. I did use it a lot way back years ago. Page 100, Big News. Page 101, Banner Banter. That's because my little Awesome Punch is retiring. And it's wait, I need to go to page 104. I was like, what am I looking for? So, six-sided sampler. Try to say that six times fast. And Tap, Tap, Tap on page 105 and many more. I'm sad this one's leaving because I loved all the greetings. Page 107. That's another one I liked a lot. Sorry, my phone is making sounds. A Dozen Thoughts on page 107. Oh, I'm happy that Papillion Potpourri is staying. Page 108. Feel Goods. And Something to Say. Oh, I loved this one too. I liked the Happy Birthday. And Thank You. You've Got Me. Okay, page 109, Serene Silhouettes. Then 114, In This Together. I know, I've told everyone I'm going to continue to use that little banner punch because it just flags the end of your little thing so awesome. Blended Bloom is retiring. Perfect Peacock, Sweetbriar Rose, and Vivid Vases. Then on page 116, Market Fresh. And then 118, A Little Smile. Let's see, page 120 is next. Bountiful Border, then 121, Bordering Blooms, and Summer Silhouettes. Okay, so we're at the end of this page. I'll look for questions. Yes, I use the Just Because a lot. Man, my phone is just blowing up. Okay, now, page 120, no, already did 121. 123, let me get my little placemat here. Chalk lines. I'm glad that one's not going anywhere. Now we're going to page 127 and Dottie Angles is retiring. Page 129, Corner Garden, Dots for Days, Swallowtail. Then page 130, I Think You're Great. 131, Hello Life. 132, Epic Alphabet, and Larger Than Life, and the Alphabet Rotary Stamp. Page 133, Back to Basics. 134, What's Your Type? Stack and Store, Caddy. So now 136, I can't believe this is retiring. The Stack and Store Caddy is retiring? Seriously, I keep thinking I'm reading that wrong. Page 137. Well, okay, so I'm not going to go through all of the inks because, well, I'm just going to tell you. Everything in these in colors are retiring. So, ink pads, ink refill, cardstock, cotton ribbon. And it will sell out before May 30th. So, if there's anything in these colors you want now, get them before they're sold out. I'm surprised they're not already sold out, especially Lost Lagoon and Blackberry Bliss and Hello Honey. Well, no, they're all really awesome. Okay, so now, and the markers are retiring. I don't think I said the word the markers, but they are. Everything in those colors. So then now let's go to page, wait, let me get out of 137, go to 138. So the Old Olive marker. So these are being retired, Old Olive and Real Red. They're just not going to be sold as single markers anymore. So you're still going to be able to get them in the family if you buy the whole pack alone. Then on page 39, the Calypso Coral, the Pool Party, and the Wisteria Wonder. Then on page 140, Crushed Curry and Island Indigo. And on 141, Smoky Slate. On page 142, the Bohemian Designer Series Papers retiring, the English Garden, Everyday Chick, Color Me Irresistible, and the Typeset, which means all of them. On the next page, 143, Farmer's Market, Merry Moment, Sad Face. I love that pad. The whole pack of paper. All of it. Schoolhouse. Sweet Little Things. And Timeless Elegance. So all of them are retiring. Which I said that on the other page. And then now, Cherry on Top, Sad Face. Go Wild. And Pretty Petals. And then down here, the end color that's retiring would be the one with the Lost Lagoon. So the 24 series paper stack. Now let's go to page 145. The 3x4 grids. in the Happy Times accessory pack. Oh, page 146. I know. I'm sorry. I feel your pain. Oh, wait. Shirley, you... Oh, you can see in here? Okay, that's good. I thought you were going to say you couldn't... You couldn't see. Okay, so the Happy Times accessory pack. This is Life. And the cards. So, both. I think, if I remember correctly, all of these were retiring. So... Maybe not. I don't see moments like these on here, unless I'm just blind. Let's see. Let me back up. Happy Times. This is Life. This is Life. Holy Toledo. Love Story. What am I typing? An R. In Love Story. Okay, so maybe not all of them are retiring. Oh, Let's Get Away. I can't talk right now. Now y'all see what happens when I get distracted. Okay, so we're moving on to page 148. I'm fixing to look up and see if there's any questions. The coaster board is retiring. And is it called corrugated? Corrugated? Paper. That's retiring. Which, where is it? Here it is right here. Okay, so now I'm going to look for questions. Oh yeah, lots of new things are coming. The site says the 2015, 2017. No, they still have a whole nother year. So, the colors that the, every end color has a 2-year shelf life. So, the 2015-2017 will retire in 2017. So, the colors, Cucumber Crush, Delightful Dijon, Mint Macaron, Tip Top Taupe, and Watermelon Wonder. Those colors will be here for another year. Know which colors are retiring, don't I? Okay, so my screen says that it's going, so in the middle of the Okay, so can you guys hear me? It says I'm live. I'm frozen.
He's online.
Okay, I think it's working now. Okay, it looks like it's working. That's okay. I don't know. Can you guys hear me? It's working? Whew. I'm moving to California just for internet. No, I'm kidding. But I will seriously move to Olathe. Okay, so I'm going to give everybody a minute to get back in here. Sorry y'all had to hear all that. my sighing and my yelling. Well, I wasn't yelling. I was just asking my family if they were online. Get a glass of wine. Never fear. Tonight I will. Guys, I don't know. I don't know what the problem was, but whew, see, just never give up. That would be awesome. Well, Mel, do you have good weather there? If I was going to leave, I'm going to have to go somewhere where the weather's really, really nice. Okay, so we were on page 153, and the last item that I marked that was retiring was the Perpetual Birthday Calendar Project Kit. And now we're going to go to page 154. Now I'm terrified to even make a sound that something's going to mess up again. The All Boxed Up Kit and the Cottage Greeting Card Kit. On page 155, Build a Banner Kit. Is that right? That's it on that one? Okay, page 156, Crystal Effects. I'm sad about this. The two-way glue and the glue sticks. So much for using them for my little quilting things. Okay, page 157. The Bohemian Designer Series, or Designer Washi Tape. Bohemian Designer Washi Tape. Blah, blah, blah. Cherry on Top Washi Tape. Everyday Chick. The In Colors. And the Sweet Little Things. So all of those. And then up here, the Dots and Stripes. And the Happy Patterns. So then this one's sticking around. Oh, I can put my glasses back on. That would be so helpful. Okay, on page 158, burlap ribbon. Oh, I'm so sad about these. So I almost did a project today using this ribbon because it's been one of my most favorites. All three of them are retiring. So the chevron ribbon. Both of these are retiring, so there. The gold metallic and silver metallic baker's twine is selling, or did I say selling? Retiring. okay, so I'm going to pause for just a second and go back to page 151 because Jeanette is asking if I can repeat page 151. So the Tag-A-Bag accessory kit and the Tag-A-Bag gift boxes, the Sketch Dots Tag-A-Bag gift bags, tiny treat boxes, mini muslin bags, takeout boxes, the gusseted cellophane bags, and then the cellophane bags, all of them are retiring except for the 6x8. So the 6x8 are sticking around. Okay. And if you guys need any other pages, when we get to the very end, I can go back again. So, again, on this page, the thick baker's twine, cherry cobbler, it's all retiring, I think, or is it? No, just the cherry cobbler and the smoky slate. Well, that's all it shows on my page, so... Okay, then seam binding on page 159. So we're losing Calypso Coral, Early Espresso, Native Navy, Pink Purette, Whisper White, Wild Wasabi, Wisteria Wonder. So all of these are retiring. Then the cotton ribbon. I already know all of that's retiring, so a big old R. The Jute Sad Face is retiring. Now for the striped cotton ribbon. Is that this one? No, that's striped satin. This is striped cotton. So all of these are retiring. And those are the In Colors, the ones that are retiring. Then the satin ribbon, the Very Vanilla. Oh, I'm on page 159. Yeah. And then now the all of the dotted lace trim, sad face, is retiring. I think. Yep, it is. Then the stitch satin ribbon, black, crumb cake, melon mambo, Pacific Point, and Whisper White. So all of these are retiring. Venetian crochet trim is retiring. And the Sahara Sand lace trim is retiring. Go into the next page. Oh, I'm really sad about this one too. I love these little clothespins. What am I going to do? And both of them are retiring. The little ones and the big ones. I use them all the time on boxes. We're on page 160. So clothespins, clothespins. And then the in color blossom accents are retiring. And then the itty bitty epoxy stickers. Brads, these things have been around forever. I'm sad that they're retiring, but I really wasn't using them much anymore. The mini brads are retiring. On page 161, the basic metal buttons, all the buttons, the vintage faceted buttons. Oh, and I forgot to say the gold ones are retiring too. I can't believe these are retiring. Our candy dots. That's so sad. Yeah, that breaks my heart. Okay, page 162. I think, let's see, Dazzling Details, Cherry Cobbler. Oh, so gold and silver are sticking around? Yeah, I guess. Okay, then the black embossing powder, the Cherry Cobbler embossing powder, the Iridescent Ice. Oh, wow. The white gel pen on page 163 is retiring. And the white stays on and refill. The brayer. I do believe the brayer's already sold out. Now we're moving to 164. That's okay that you're late. How are you, Sue? We had some technical difficulties about 10 minutes ago, so you got to miss out on that craziness. Okay, so on 164, the markers are going to be retiring, and the diagonal plate, and the stylus. And now, so here's the point where I'm going to go ahead and answer some questions. I've received a handful of emails saying, what happens if you lose this? Well, we can contact Stampin' Up, and I think they might have some replacements for emergencies. The same thing with the trimmer, so when we get to that page, we'll talk about it. On page 165, the 2.5-inch circle punch is retiring. I'm very sad about that one. Well, I'm sad about all of them. All the punches. So all of the scallop circle punches are retiring. And then both of the oval punches are retiring. The scallop oval. The ornate tag topper. Okay, so on this page, we're keeping all of these circles. And all of these circles except for the 2.5-inch circle. Now we'll go to the next page. Sad face. The banner's retiring. The chevron's retiring. The heart, border. Where's that little hexagon punch? Oh, hexagon. Label bracket. Where are you? Right here. The washi label, the note tag, sad face. This was the other one I'm really sad about, the itty bitty accents. and my 1-inch square punch. So I used this one. Use this one to flag ends and not anymore. A word window punch. That one has already sold out as well. No longer available. Now on page 167. What am I looking for? The bird builder punch is retiring. The cupcake builder punch is retiring. The fun flower. Ugh, sad face. The tree. Okay, so that's what's left on this page. Now we're going to go to page 168. I know everybody's really sad about the punches. Okay, so Teresa, I'll go back because maybe I marked the wrong thing. So she's asking, is it the hearts border or is it the confetti? Oh, yeah, maybe I did the wrong one. Thank you for bringing that to my attention. If I can find it on this sheet here. So it's actually not this one. Thank you. Rewind. Oops. It's this one. Thank you. Okay. Framelits. One word. Framelits. So we're on page 168. And the Eclectic Paper Piercing Pack. And the Updated Essentials. And the 1/4 inch. What? I use that one all the time. Grr. Okay. Seriously? I think when I did this live stream before, I think I may have marked this one was retiring, but not that one. The craft scissors are retiring, and sadly, they are already sold out. Okay, page 169. So now to the... Well, we're going to mark this page, and then we'll talk about it. So the scoring blades are retiring. And the replacement cutting mat is retiring. The rotary addition is retiring. The cutting blade, all of these are retiring. Yeah. Okay. So, people were asking, was the trimmer going to go away or whatever? Stampin' Up! Has said that the scoring blade does not go bad, and so it doesn't need to be replaced. And so, yeah, it's sticking around. What page am I going on? I got all confused now. Okay, 170. The extended Big Shot replacement cutting pad. The extended replacement cutting pad. So that means this long one here. The extended, which means we're not going to have any really big ones anymore. And then the extended crease pad. And oh no, actually the standard one is going too. Okay, so did y'all get all that? Now on page, so there's what retired, the extended, and then the standard and the extended. On page 171, the circle card thinlets, the file tabs, where are they? Oh, next page. Is that it on this one? So just one on this page, the circle card thinlets. I'm so happy these four are staying. So on 172, the file tab, the bitty banners, the hand-picked, the greetings, hexagon hive, little letters, and I'm assuming little numbers, the striped scallop. And where is that chalk talk? Oh, it's on the next page. Chalk talk. Circles. I'm sad about this one. Deco labels. Envelope liners. Floral frames. And ovals. I normally stop at the end of the page, but let me finish marking this page and then I'll look for questions. So the squares. Okay, I'm at the end of the page. let's see. I agree about the punches. Absolutely. Okay, so I don't think there's any major questions or any questions at all. So I'm going to go to page 174 and we're going to mark the retiring embossing folders. So we've got the honeycomb and the arrows, the chevron, decorative dots, fun frames, modern mosaic. Oh no, stylish stripes. I use that at Christmas. Tiny triangles and the zigzag. Wow, we're losing quite a few. Oh, I lost my bracelet. The berry basket die on page 175. And then the bouquet bigs die. The fry box. The gift bow. The hamburger box. Dang. And the spiral flower. Everything is going on page 175. Is something changing with the Big Shot? Yeah, we're getting a new platform. Normally when you buy the Big Shot, it comes with a multi-purpose platform. That platform is changing for Stampin' Up. It's going to be really awesome, I've heard. I haven't seen it. Now, let me back up. So 175 and then we go to 179. So all the Hostess sets are going to retire, so we can mark those real quick. One thing I didn't remember though was if the stamp set on the back here retired. I couldn't remember, so let's see. Page, I don't see it on the retirement list. It ends with page 181, right? Yeah, so no, sprinkles on top, it's staying. Yay. And we already did the occasions catalog, so now we can make a project. So I'm going to answer questions for however long y'all have questions, and then we will make a cute project. Awesome, that's great. I'm happy it's staying. Okay, so while I still have, I should have said this at the very, 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 very beginning, before we lost everyone. I'm having a one day only sale. It's today only, from 1 p.m. until midnight tonight. Anyone that orders $25 or more is going to get a free roll of ribbon. I did not give away my ribbon, my retired ribbon. So today only, till midnight. That's my little commercial break. So now we're going to make a project. I am going to look for another minute and see if there's any questions. Let's see. Thanks, Peggy. Okay. I'm going to get my supplies really quick. I have everything ready, I think. I'm going to be using the black ink pad. Oh, I forgot to mention, I'm using a new stamp set. I didn't go to on stage, but I do have local downline that went, so I'm very lucky. Okay, so I may use the 3/4 inch circle punch. And I'm using the Project Life Corner Punch. We're using the Triple Banner Punch. I got to talk and I forgot to give you the list. We are using the little Trio Corner Punch, whatever it's called. We're going to be using this one right here. So this one is retiring. I think of all the punches I'm using, that's the only one that's going to be retired. We're going to be using the Bermuda Bay, what's this called? Some glue.